What up, though? And welcome back to Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. I also have another YouTube channel called Rio's Reactions, and on that YouTube channel, it's 99% old school golden era hip hop. So if you're ever in the mood to watch some old school hip hop reactions, all you have to do is go to the link that I'm going to put in the description of this video, and it'll take you directly to the homepage of Rio's Reactions. Alright, man, so today's reaction is a subscriber request. Shout out to the 15 people, I would say honestly between 12 to 15 people who requested this song in the last couple days, along with Rochelle Baller. Alright, so Rochelle Baller sent me an email about this joint like the day it came out. So she gonna get the credit for this reaction, for this request. All right, man. So we got Jack Harlow and Dave. Stop Giving Me Advice, directed by the legend Cole Bennett. So yo, Jack Harlow so far, from what I've heard, is whack. And now we got MGK dissed him, like this summer. And now, motherfucking, I don't know if the nigga's name is Mills or Millie's or whatever. The white dude with the tattoos who can rap his ass off. He just threw haymakers at my nigga MGK, son. My nigga MGK is staggering. He on the ropes. I haven't heard nothing back, and it's been like 2 weeks since my nigga dissed MGK. What the fuck is going on, MGK? Where you at, my nigga? But anyway, it all started because MGK dissed Jack Harlow. I don't know what the fuck Jack Harlow and MGK's beef is, son. So it looks like we got white on white on white crime going on with these three motherfuckers. Who the fuck is Dave? I have no idea who Dave is. I saw the thumbnail. I wouldn't know Dave if he was sitting right next to me while I was doing this goddamn reaction. You know what I mean? So anyway, man, let's check this out. I'm hoping Jack Harlow sucks so I can slander the fuck out of him. And we just gonna go from there. All right, let's get it.
Have you ever raised the value of everyone around you? Have you ever been so high they gotta down you? Think peace is getting written about you? Have you ever been to Italy and eaten Italian? Have you ever signed a deal that came with a medallion? Have you ever booked a club and came with a battalion? Have you been to Montana and seen the mountains? Have you ever looked around and felt a profound sense of pride? Have you ever had to hide where exactly you reside? Have you been to the Waffle House on Northside? Have you ever made a pop star wanna be your bride? Have you hugged someone and they cried? Have you had your heroes sit you down and give you the guide? Have you ever spoken something into existence? Or do you just talk about other people's lives? Stop giving me advice. Stop giving me. Stop giving me advice. Stop.
So far, nothing he said was disputable. You know what I'm saying? He just kicked straight facts on that. I can't even hate on that. You know what I mean? Okay. All right. No hate, but I mean, it is what it is.
All this unsolicited advice from the guys getting booked for a quarter of my price. All this red carpet shit, grand partnership from the guys. Stop.
That was funny.
All this unsolicited advice from the guys getting booked for a quarter of my price. All this red carpet shit, brand partnerships. I must have let y'all forget that boy nice. No Sprite, but life giving me lemons with the limelight. It's fine, victory's mine. I lost the desire for being intimate at the end of my nights. I can do that at the end of my life. You know the phrase is business before pleasure. Cause I'm banking on it bringing me more pleasure. The pressure makes diamonds, the diamonds make more pressure, and so on and so forth. Okay, I'll give you four more measures and more records with more effort than ever before. I'm the youngin' on the teen that's got a veteran. Bringing me more pleasure, the pressure makes diamonds, the diamonds make more pressure, and so on and so forth. Okay, I'll give you four more measures and more records with more effort than ever before. I'm the youngin' on the teen that's got a veteran core. They know the formula, just give them space and less effort than ever before. I'm the youngin' on the teen that's got a veteran core. They know the formula, just give them space and let them ever before. I'm the youngin' on the teen that's got a veteran core. They know the
That was fire. That's a basketball bar right there, you know what I'm saying? I'm the youngest on a team that got a veteran core. Ooh. That's hot.
The pressure makes diamonds, the diamonds make more pressure, and so on and so forth. Okay, I'll give you four more measures and more records with more effort than ever before. I'm the youngin' on the team that's got a veteran core. They know the formula, just give them space and let them record. And just remember what he said on the chorus.
Just give him space. Like he was, like if he was hooping, stop, give him some space, let him get busy.
Stop giving me advice.
Okay, I like that.
Stop giving me advice.
Yeah.
Stop giving me advice.
Yeah.
Stop.
I know you feel love, feel shame, feel pride. I can see it in your eyes. I met a fan at work. He told me it's his job on the side. As if I'm unimpressed by his everyday life. Niggas die every day, be that's everyday life. The woman that you idolize can never play wife to me. When you've done as many flights as me, long nights as me. Took as many left turns to make right as me. I'm in the middle of the veil like a bride to be. That's why I like to.
I'm in the middle of the veil like a bride to be. I get the veil thing in the bride's face, but I don't really know what he's meaning by that.
Long nights as me, took as many left turns to make right as me. I'm in the middle of the veil like a bride to be. That's why I like to. Yeah. You left somebody that you love at the bottom of a mountain, cause they're afraid to climb it. Have you changed your climate? Had her Insta and made her change to private. Had her fly economy and make her change to private. Seen your nigga get nicked.
Meet her in store and have her change the climate? Is that what that nigga just said? Or change the private? What?
Leading you love at the bottom of a mountain, cause they're afraid to climb it. Have you changed your climate? Had her Insta and made her change to private. Had her fly economy and make her change to private.
Seen your nigga.
Had her Insta and made her change to private. Had her fly economy and make her change to private. Seen your nigga get nicked. And then go and catch a case just like him. Brought her to the game and she ain't excited. Probably call my mum, sat courtside for I did. Am I sick if I say I like women with mileage and trips to Knightsbridge? Old Jemima, trips in a park with my oldest rider to test out the nine like I loaned a striker. I'm a lone.
Aunt Jemima, what nigga?
I did, am I sick if I say I like women with mileage and trips to Knightsbridge? Old Jemima, trips in a park with my oldest rider to test out the nine like I loaned a striker. I'm a lone survivor. And the oldest rider to test out the nine like I loaned a striker. I'm a lone survivor.
Trips to something with my oldest rider to test out. Hold on, son. I can't tell everything he's saying. Like, his accent's throwing me off a little bit. And I'm sure, like, they shit hit different over there. Where, like, this shit's probably, like, really some devastating-ass bars. But I'm just trying to figure it all out, yo. But this nigga's mad witty, son. I'm fucking with this nigga Dave. Who is this nigga, B?
Park with my oldest rider to test out the nine like I loaned a striker. I'm a lone survivor. And the way I spell lone is A-L-O-A-N. I don't ever want to spend on a whole again. But
wait, low L-O-A.
Lone is A-L-O-A-N. Okay. I don't ever want to spend on a whole again. But I'm a fucking feminist, so I go again. I'm on a roll again. Yeah. Can't control what the heart feels. You soon go broke. I see you blowing it fast still. Death row. You niggas down to your last meal. You ever signed a seven-figure deal on a bird's quill? Can't even call it breakfast, car. It wasn't your first meal. Forgotten birthdays, but remember your verse still. Yeah. Mm. You ever fucked a supermodel?
Forgetting birthdays, but remember your verse still. Ooh. Oh, man. Is that like an apology or him admitting to being like a bad parent or something like that? Or just a bad friend, family member, whatever. Like, you can forget your fucking parents, brothers and sisters. Like, that's not good, you know what I'm saying? But yo, this nigga, it's because he's spending so much time being a fucking artist, working, writing, on the road, etc. You know what I mean?
First meal, forgotten birthdays, but remember your verse still. Yeah, you ever fucked a supermodel when it sounds like skeletons dancing? Feel numb to the praise and the memories passing. You ever rub someone and it sounds like asking? Didn't have no food, so you disguise it as fasting. Had drugs, abuse, perfume, trying to mask it. You ever lived the life of an artist, escaping darkness? Fines, are you paying for parking? You can tell how she fucked by the way that she glancing. You communicate
back with your rich, so she you. Yo, I was stuck on that fines, like you paying for parking shit. You can tell by how she fucked by the way that she gawking. Is that what that nigga just said?
Trying to mask it. You ever lived the life of an artist, escaping darkness? Fines, are you paying for parking? You can tell how she fucked by the way that she glancing. Your communication bad, but you're rich, so she giving you chunking. You can tell how she fucked by the way that she glancing. Your communication bad, but you're rich, so she giving you chances. I'm pretty woman giving you dances. I come with a pole, but she more Olivia than from.
Your communication's bad, but you're rich, so she giving you chances, my nigga. Yo, this nigga's funny, yo.
Park working. You can tell how she fucked by the way that she glancing. Your communication bad, but you're rich, so she's giving you chances. And pretty women giving you dances. I come with a pole, but she more Olivia than Francis. You ever been?
Stop giving me advice. Stop giving me. Stop giving me advice. Stop. Stop giving me advice. Stop giving me. Stop giving me advice. Stop.
Man, these Cole Bennett videos. The fucking visual experience, my nigga. That shit, I felt like I was some motherfucking,
Have you ever raised the value of everyone around you? Have you
Wizard
ever
of Oz shit?
How they got it down you? Think pieces getting written about you? Have you ever been to Italy and eaten Italian? Have you ever signed a deal that came with a medallion? Have you ever booked a club and came with a battalion? Have you been to Montana and seen the mountains? Have you ever looked around and felt a profound sense of pride?
Alright, man, yo, there it is. Jack Harlow and Dave, stop giving me advice. Yo, I swear to God, I've seen people reacting to this Dave dude. I think he did some freestyles, or I've seen the people reacting to his freestyles. I'm not 100% sure. I've never seen this dude a day in my life. And I must say, yo, as much as I was waiting, I fucking hate and slander Jack Harlow. That wasn't bad at all. You know what I'm saying? Especially to go along with the theme of the song, like the beat and everything. Like, everything fit together here. The video, the music, the lyrics, like, everything fit together. Like, this was a good-ass song. I'll never, ever, ever listen to it again. But, yo, I was coming here to straight murder Jack Harlow. But, you know, didn't turn out that way because y'all know I guess to keep it 100 over here, man. You know, I could hate you, I could love you. If the bars is trash, I'ma say it's trash. If the bars is fire, I'ma say it's fire. You know what I'm saying? So this wasn't bad at all. This joint was actually pretty fucking good. You know what I mean? All right, yo, on to the next one. I'm out.